What is up, everybody? This is Moritz here from Sectionster once again, and today I'll be showing you how you can get this FAQ section to your very own Shopify store. Just simply going to show you how it works. You just click on the plus or minus, and with that you can either open or close it. And I'll be showing you in this tutorial how you can get this section and also customize it to your likings. For example, changing the content of this, changing the colors, and a few other things. And let's just say we get right into it. First thing I did for that is that I headed on over to the Shopify app store, where I did get the section store app. That is also where I got the Glow FAQ sectioner. So if you click on explore sections, you can find a huge collection of a lot of sections we are offering in this store. They work for every theme and they're all fully customizable. So that is definitely a nice benefit of those. And to find the one I just talked about, simply use the search bar right here, type in Glow. And that is the one I was just speaking about. You can get it for a one-time fee of $9. It means if you bought it once, you'll also own it forever. And you can customize it to your likings, and you're not going to need an expensive developer. So I think at the end of the day, that is a pretty good deal. So before actually being able to use it, head back to the My Sections area of the app. And with the help of this green little button, we're going to see in a second, that one, just add it to the theme you're using. My case, it is the Dawn Light theme. It's somewhere in the sections, but I just show you on a random one, but it does work the same way in this. And then just simply open up the theme editor. Like I said already, it works on every theme, so don't worry about that. And I've already opened it up right here. So I'm gonna go on this page right there. It's an About Us page, and simply type in FAQ. And the one I wanna use is the Glow FAQ. That's the one we saw in the beginning of the video. And the default version is gonna look something like that. And I wanna show you how you can change the content and also the colors of those block right here. So let's save this up real quick so we're not going to run into any errors. So if I click on one of the blocks, I can simply change the text. And that is how you can change the content of those blocks right here. And same goes for all the other ones. We can add as many cards as we want. And if we click on the main block itself, we can do a few more customizations, like changing that headline right here. Here we can deselect that collects other cards on click, so we can open all cards at once. I think that's a nice effect. And if the page loads, the first card is immediately going to open. I think that's one nice thing as well. Being able to change the size of that is a cool fact. And we can also change the content color. So if you would want to have it in the same blue, we can easily do that as well. And the same goes for the border. And we can also change the gradient colors right here. So as you can see, it's going to affect this headline and also the border of the gradient. So let's just save it all up, have a final look at it in the live version if all our changes got applied to that. So I want to give this one a little reload. That was an old version. And we should be able to see our newly changed one in a second. And there we have it. If we click on one, it's simply going to open up. And that is working perfectly fine. And I hope you guys found that useful. If you did, always feel free to leave a like and a follow. And peace out.